Doug, that was highly entertaining. Under the legal principle of eminent domain, this parking spot is now mine. My students deserve a clear visual of my storefront. Shut up. That's not really there. Please, please, God, tell me you mean the beanbag game. Duh. What else does cornhole mean? What, it means nothing. I use this game to teach my students focus, balance, and sack handling. You know, when I was overseas, we played quite a bit of cornhole.
Oh, did you?
Oh, yeah. All the guys in my platoon called me the sniper. Except for the sniper, he called me Carter.
Well, the kids I play with call me Captain Cornhole. I guess it spread to a couple of the dads, and now it's a pretty popular nickname.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know, why don't we settle this parking spot bullshit with a game?
Oh, yes. Yes, indeed. You and I are going to cornhole right out here in this parking lot for everyone to see. Let's do this. I'll go grab my sacks.